I can't believe he just let me do that.
I'll flatten you.
I really thought I blocked that.
Let's get to work, boys. I can't keep up.
Damn, did you just punch him in the nuts?
Back here, people. Get ready.
Yes, sir.
Oh, great.
I'm dead, you understand me? Deader than dead. He gets past us, and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead, too.
Bring it on!
What? You saving me for last?
Yeah, maybe I am.
Mama always said I'd make a great butcher. Little did she know.
It ain't so tough, fellas.
This is gonna get messy. And I'm diving in. Up to my elbow.
I think he likes it.
I definitely blocked that.
Beggars can't do so.
I'm gonna string you up like a salami, and then carve you up one slice at a time. You saving me for this?
Okay, thank God I got out of that corner.
Mama always said I'd make a great butcher. Little did she know.
I like how he's talking shit when he's not even up.
I'ma put you in the ground!
Beat him! Batman! Batman! What the fuck are you doing?
I'll take that out of your ass!
What the fuck is happening right now, game? Oh, pivotal DDT! Damn, I love that. Whoopsie.
Looks like the crane shorted out.
Okay, I didn't like that. What?
Who did this? I can use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
Alrighty then. That was weird.
He just lost it. Started clawing at his skin and then ran into the elevator. We should call for backup. So we can get laughed at because we can't handle our job? Hell no. I swear, it was some kind of witchcraft. We ain't gonna make it out of here. None of us are.
nowhere!
The controls. Getting all wonky on me. What? Batman, please. Calm your shit. I can't even read what the fuck that says, but I imagine it's something I don't give a shit about. Oh, lovely.
Holding Cyanus in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me get him. He did give us that raise he promised us. Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
When I get out of here, I'm gonna kill both of you. Slowly. With my own hands.
No! Blitzer!
Fucking with the jammer, man.
Hey, stop that!
With me? No? None of you guys want to play.
Go! Up there! What?
Wow, I almost had nowhere to go. Thank God for that ladder. A little tougher than the other ones.
Oh,
hung him up like a salami. I see him right... What's that?
You're waiting for something. Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Break his arm.
Answer.
Break his fucking... What? Excuse me?
By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't.
That hurt.
Copperhead.
Ow.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer enough.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other.
Hey, you fucker, don't get lucky. I'm not even fighting. This is, you know, could I fight? Oh, she poisoned me.
What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it.
Fuck. Why do I always gotta get poisoned in this shit?
That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. There. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred. Uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
Oh, God. Black Mask could just beat my ass right now. All right, that's creeping the fuck out of me.
To ground level.
Please stop. Oh, God. Can I read? Oh, it doesn't even show my charts. I wanted to see, you know, what my health was at. The fuck is that even for a symbol? Is that just her?
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that.
Hey, fuck
you. Have
you
forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me. Please, someone... You could have saved me.
If you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
Man, they're really throwing all these, like, jabs at me. There's no way I'm making it up this fucking elevator. I'm gonna die right next to him.
How many more must perish before you realize? You're no savior. You're a curse upon this city. A plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you.
You.
I'd still be alive without you.
Ew. God,
please,
you're ugly.
You have to save me.
How the fuck am I gonna make it outside?
You. What's wrong with you? Save me, why? Why did you save me? Is that the best you can do?
Fuck your goddamn poison, holy shit. Oh, I'm fucked.
You are not gonna like what comes next. Strength, your skill means nothing. Do you trust your...
Oh, it's the fucking blade shit, too.
I am here.
Tell me, Batman, how will you defeat the phantoms of your mind? This is a fight you can't punch your way out of.
Fuck, there's so many.
Fighting phantom.
Oh, you still want to play? I will indulge you a few moments longer. Are you struggling?
I don't know, you fucking look at how good I'm beating your ass.
I let you fight. Not quite.
Little bitch. What the fuck?
Time to finish you up.
Yo, stop.
No more chances. You should be dead! What is it you are doing, Batman? I'll tear your throat out! Your efforts only help the poison spread. Keep...
Thank you. What?
Sir, the drop container has arrived. Can you see it?
I see it.
You think you're cured? My poison is still in your veins and it will remain there as long as you live, which won't be very long.
Please beat her ass.
hold me?
Maybe not. But I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Wait! Set me free, Daniel!
Damn!
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred.
You're dead. Damn!
The executioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But
nice.
I need to get out of the steel mill first.
I need my combat shit up more.
I should destroy the canister before moving on.
Okay.
Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
Signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
Alright, well, we're gonna wrap it up here because I got some things to do today. But thanks everyone for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. And yeah, next time we'll take down maybe the Joker. Who knows? You know, I never know.